mayor's on board. This is David Bienick. Mayor Johnson said this afternoon that he supports city staff's decision to send a letter to the city of Anaheim demanding that they stop talking to the Kings. The mayor says the city needs more assurances that the Kings won't leave town without first repaying a multi-million dollar loan to the city.